big guys longer to find their rhythm. The speed of the game is so fast. If this were the regular season, this would be simple. Put him back in the starting lineup and give him his minutes and let him work his way back in and find his rhythm, and it'd be an easy one. But we're going into game one of the finals, so he's scrimmaged twice. He's working on his conditioning. The good news is his body feels good, his quad feels good, but he's working his way back into shape and into rhythm. So this is not a simple dynamic for him, and I feel bad for him. You know, this is one of the reasons he came into this team, was to play in the playoffs and hopefully go to the finals. And here we are, and he's just coming back with game one just a few days away. It's not an easy position to be in.